Oh my god, the entire thing's held on by a single piece. Oh, this isn't gonna be a good time for me to go at him from. This isn't helping at all. I'm gone. Whee! He can't get me. Although he's now got me flashing. Oh, I thought I was dead then. Oh no, now I am. You guys have almost beat the bugger. And this one has a mess. I got a lot of cleaning up to do. I just wish they wouldn't spawn so close to my base all the time. It's annoying. Oh, this ain't good. Well, at least there's only one block holding on everything on top. As soon as that's gone, everything that he's got up there will fall off.
Whee!
I think it's taking damage from parts flying off. Oh, bugger. This freak gun's got me. Yeah, parts are flying off into my base. Interesting. Boom! Darn it, my drill came off. Okay. Stuck on my drill again. I'm gonna die at this rate. Again. Well, God knows how many times now! It's been counting. Come on. I can get him. Finally! That took too long. And I think all this started over there. That little bug brought it all the way over here. I'm heading back to base to rebuild. Can you remember what I was designed like? Taking damage? From what? The fuck? Don't heal him! Why did my base attack? Stop attacking! Okay, my base was aimed at him, but it wasn't attacking for some reason. Strange. Strange indeed. Wait, please don't say I've lost so many batteries. Oh my. I'm on my face now. I think I've lost a few batteries here. Meh. Yeah. I'm buying a bunch more. Power. Battery. Ooh, requires grade 3. You bugger. Oh, that's a repair bubble. Big one. Very expensive. Do you mind? That is going to be going on the base. I wonder how much of my base I can cover with that. For now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I got the money, so you know. Hey! You gotta try to break it. You just broke down one of my batteries. The bugger! Oh, come on! I think I might have to pack up my base and move. It's just too close. Anyway, where are the health ones? Wait, did some of my solar panels get destroyed? Yeah, they did. Okay. So these are health. God. Make sure you're guarding your bugger. That bugger keeps changing. Just right click anywhere on the base and it'll change. Is that all the health ones? No, there's a health over here. Okay, that's all of those. So, let's pull one of these in. Let's stick it there. Well, not only does that encompass my entire base, but if I get another one. Oh, wow. Let's get another one. Another. Still need one of those now. Oi! Don't do that. Bunk. 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 And debunk. And debunk. And debunk. I just need to get this one put on. There will be enough. And now, two really large healing bubbles. I just need to put a wall around so these buggers don't try and benefit from my shields. Well, health. Maybe I should put some shields on. That may help. Either way, let's put those down. Now, how did I design my bot? That guy's better bugger off. I'm wondering. If I was to place some long-ranged weapons on this base, will they shoot? Oh my, don't have a lot of those left. Okay, I need to buy a few more of them. Weapons. No, I don't have grade one of those guys yet. No! Bugger! Stop doing that! Try to take off its wheels. I'm just a bit immortal in here right now. As long as I can stay in. Hey, get out! Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out! No! There I go. I need to focus on placing weapons. Well, that's not gonna help me any. Meh. Come on! Dumb thing. I should be able to do more damage like this. And take his gun and fire at him back. Oh, little bugger. Oh my. This ain't gonna do me any good. Okay. Oh, damn it. I'm stuck. If I can just at least get rid of all his weapons, he won't be so useful. Well, he won't be able to do so much damage. Okay, I'm attacking directly to his core, so it should end soon. Ah, come on. Oh, you got rid of my weapon. And I'll be taking this down there. Bugger! He keeps taking advantage of my base. Damn it. Parts keep falling off him. I found his little turret platform of mine I'm using. I keep pushing myself away. And boop. Boop. It's not going to be rolling all over the place now. Take off all your parts. It looks like as soon as I do sufficient damage to anything, it just pops off. Huh. Oh my. Yep, his main core's gone. And boom. Yeah. Even able to rebuild myself before I got attacked. How much of my base did I lose? None! Awesome! But the batteries are very, very low. Don't want that placed. There should be a button to choose if it's mounted or not. Oh my, that's a lot of stuff. These wheels won't be able to be recycled, so let's plop them down here. I don't want that mortar recycled. They're a big wheel, so you go there. I also don't want these guns recycled either. I could use them on my own, but when I finally rebuild, these buggers won't even give me a chance. I need to take all the blocks off this list that can't be recycled. That I want to keep, that I'll keep, and that I'll keep. And time to dismantle myself. And then start rebuilding. Where the hell did I just stick that thing? I stuck it underground, didn't I? That's the thing, can I shoot from underground? That'd be really cool if we could actually attack enemies from underground. That way, I just have this thing on top, a few solar panels, and then stick the entire base underground. That'd be cool. Either way, I need to come daytime soon. Okay, design from a new bot. This time, I'm not going to have my bot right at the front, exposed. I'm going to have it more in the center. Put that on the front there like that. Put this on the side. This will act as the main front area. Oh god, I've only got one of these drills left. I probably have to get a look for more as time goes on. Put those on the front. I should have bigger ones available than that. There, got the cubes. I got the 4 one available, not the 5. Let's buy a few of those. Got the money for it. Hell, I've still got over 40,000. Oh my, that's a lot of money. Oh wow, quite a few of these got destroyed. Oh my, that's not good. Okay, you. I need more solar panels. Okay, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Don't you dare try scrapping these. I looked and then can't scrap them. That's handy. And I've got a power. Stick a few of these on here. Balls! If anyone else decides to attack, I'm screwed. Okay. Let's go back to wheels. Plenty of these ones. Put one there like that, and I'll have 2 spaces in between each one, which means I need to make this longer. I need to buy a total of 3 more blocks. So, I'll use 3s. Go back to wheels. I'll be able to redesign this thing properly once I get the 5 blocks in. Because it's a total of 12 blocks long. Then I could have just used 2. No, is that really 12? No, it's 10. So yeah, the 5 long block ones would have been helpful here.